Allen, Rex Allen. And at a board, number 50, Tolman, Casey Tolman. Head coach of the Tigers, Rob Flanagan. Assistant by Blaze Kimmel, Josh Brown, Rick Franklin, and Drew Blank. And now the starters for the Pinckneyville Panthers. At a guard, number 14, Lannis, Pearson Lannis. At a guard, number 20, Smith, Hunter Smith. At a guard, number 33, Harris, Reed Harris. At a forward, number 32, Keith, A.J. Keith. At a forward, number 45, Conkle, Carson Conkle. Head coach of the Panthers is Bob Wagoner, assisted by Nolan Keller and C.J. Young. Hunter Queen, Lane Woodside, and Dan Eisenhower.
Who's the red?
No.
Meridian?
Yes,
sir. Officials from the M19, Rod Taylor, Shane Bennett, and Jim Housen.
Three. Fire, three. No.
14, Lonis, his first.
Yeah, they're going.
First team foul.
I tell you, their guys are a good player. I mean, the big kid's big, but he's a fast.
Yeah, I know, I forgot to drink up right now.
Panthers number 14, Lannis, his second personal, third team foul. And for the Panthers, 22, Isaac Green, and 21, Asher Jozel. And for the Tigers, 23, Carter Beard. The line for the Tigers, number 4, Winkler, shooting 1.
Let's go!
Returning for the Panthers, 14, Pearson Lonis. 32, A.J. Keith. In for the Tigers, 24, R.J. Keller. 24. RJ Keller, his first fifth team foul. At the line, Hunter Smith shooting two. Tigers 54, Caleb Rodolfi. Tigers 54, Adolphe, his first sixth team foul. Returning for the Tigers, number 44, Rex Allen. Team foul. Before Winkler at the line shooting two. And for the Panthers, 22, Isaac Queen. $10. Free throw is 35.
Let's go.
$50 shot. $50 for the cross country team.
Win or lose, you play this. We're going to play one. team is very good. They're not in class 2A. They're at least 3 or 4. Well, yeah, Allen's a good coach.
Oh, Allen's a good coach.
This is a good team.
Oh, I better get back to see. Boy, you were good. That one was
on the Tigers, number 4, Winkler, his second personal. First team foul.
Yeah, over there.
Thank you.
Passes by Rich Allen. 30-second timeout, Panthers. Shooting two.
Thank you.
Timeout Tigers, 30 seconds. Tigers 54, Caleb on the golf team.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Eyes on the Tigers, 54. Kenneth Rodolphe, his third. Seventh team foul. The line for the Panthers shooting one is Carson Conville.
Thank you.
Fouls on the Panthers, 14. Alanis, his third team foul. The line for the Tigers, number 40. Weiss, shooting two. And for the Panthers, 22, Isaac Queen.
Carson Johnson.
He's the best brother I've seen.
As our Panthers Alonis, his fourth personal, fifth Panthers team foul. Pinckneyville timeout. Full timeout.
Got 50.
Panthers are 20, which is Smith. His first personal sixth Panthers team foul.
Kick all of me out next year. Well, that won it again next year.
Make us get better.
Oh, we got three kids. 50, 44, and 4. That's a very best player. 11's good, but he didn't like number 4.
Uh-oh. Oh, come on.
Casey Tolman. Carson Buckle. I mean, he's playing ball as well. Panthers 14, Pearson Lawless. That's his fifth personal foul. Seventh team foul. Checking in for the Panthers, number 30, Ryan Marsax. Playing for the Tigers, before Ian Winkler. Timeout, Tigers, full timeout.
Oh!
Panthers are playing in the third place game tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Tigers are playing the championship game at 8:30 tomorrow night.
So we play at 7 tomorrow?
7 o'clock. Tigers are playing at 8:30.